There is developing news that could affect your drive home. A gas leak that has shut down part of Corporate Boulevard. You're taking a live look at what's going on between College Drive and Energy Drive. The fire department says crews digging in the area hit a gas line causing that leak. Now we'll keep you updated with more information on our website. That's brproud.com.